Welcome back to Digital Mom. Today we are going to do a very exciting activity, and this is all about strengthening oral muscles. For this, you need papers. Like you can see, we are having paper cuttings. You can cut any chart paper, and we need a glass with a straw. Okay, now let's see what the child has to do. Child has to keep this paper in the glass and blow it with the pressure. Now let's see. We will put the paper in the glass. That's it. Now we will take the straw and start blowing it. We have to make the papers dancing. Very nice, very nice. As you can see, the papers are moving with the pressure. So do this blowing activity and make your child's speech good by strengthening the oral muscles. Thank you. We will meet soon. Very nice.